Hi, I'm Dr. Leigh Neumayer. I'm the chair of the Department of Surgery here at UF Health Jacksonville. What I find most fulfilling about my job is the courage of my patients, especially my breast cancer patients. They're faced with a disease that is very scary, and every day these patients and their families, frankly, amaze me. We are able to get them through their disease process, and they're very grateful for the care that we provide. And I become great friends with my patients, and we try to make light of things when we can, and then we take great care of them. So breast cancer these days, we use multiple different things to treat it. Surgery is just one small part of that. We have this great team of specialists here at UF that are all at the top of their game. We have one of the world's, if not the world's, most renowned breast pathologists in Dr. Massoud. We have medical oncologists, we have radiation oncologists, we have breast surgeons, we have plastic surgeons, we have social workers, we have nurse navigators, we have geneticists, we have everybody, and we all convene every single Wednesday for an hour and a half to go through all these different cases that have presented themselves to all of us over the course of the last week, so we can put all of our heads together to come up with not only the best plan for that patient, but the one that is the most individualized. We are, as a safety net hospital, very committed to the mission of serving the underserved. And in the Department of Surgery, we've decided that our contribution to that is to be the region's most valued surgical healthcare asset. We know that we can provide the nation's best surgical care at your doorstep, and that's what we will continue to strive to do.